can't accept that.
I didn't give you. I gave you your son. You work.
That's right. My son. I don't want my son involved in what goes on here. Please, I'm not a stupid man, okay? Please. I'm not stupid. You know what I'm talking about. Just stay away from my son, okay?
Hey, you stay right over here. See, why don't you go outside? I want to talk to your father.
I'll speak to my own son. Don't you wait outside.
First of all, I respect you, Lorenzo. You're a stand-up guy. We're from the same neighborhood. But don't ever talk to me like that again. I tell you something about a school to go to college.
You don't understand. It's not what you say. It's what he sees. It's the clothes. It's the cars. It's the money. It's everything. He tried to throw away his baseball cards the other day because he said Mickey Mantle will never pay my rent.
He said that to you?
That's kind of funny. Not funny when your nine-year-old kid has a bigger bank account than you do.
I offered you a job, but you said no.
That's right, and I say no now. Just leave my son alone, please.
Hey! Don't you see how I treat that kid? I treat that kid like he's my son.
He ain't your son. He's my son.